You lied to me over and over and over. No, you don't talk to me now. I gave everything. You didn't think I'd know. I couldn't feel it. I knew it from the very first day. Because I know you. I know you and I fucking hate you. I wanted to kill you.
I tear up these pictures, I got a mixture of feelings. Kneeling over the toilet, puking and screaming. You were the only thing in my life that had any meaning. My thoughts are running wild and now you woke my inner demon. You crushed my reality, sucked the love out of me. Fucked in my mentality and couldn't care less about me. Got me checking up on you, stepping on your lawn, watching you. I'm everywhere you are, looking from afar. You seem so content, all the wasting time spent. The pain you put me through, I'm gonna make you regret. Tase the neck to wake you from where you slept. Surprise, it's time to make you pay for the pain new inflicts. Bound and gagged, a swift pound to the back of the head with a hammer. Eyes rattling as a stabber. Repeatedly shallow breathing, heartbeat is weakening. A slow throat slash bleeding for treating a killer like thrown away trash.
You gotta listen to me. The real me. You gotta use the one thing you have that can hear the real me.
I'm a killer when I see her.
Never show her mercy either.
You'll never notice when you see her.
Gotta focus on
double
her
crossfire, two-faced, two-timing, and constantly lying. A trouble lost, but that be the cost I get for spying. I'm a killer when I see her.
Never show her mercy either.
You'll never notice, never see her.
Gotta focus
double
on her
crossfire, two-faced, two-timing, and constantly lying. A trouble lost, but that be the cost I get for spying.
I know it. Your daddy knows it. Everybody knows it. That's why they're trying to keep us apart. They're just jealous.
Twisted from the inside out. What the fuck's this all about? I'm closing in on her position as I follow headed south. She's swerving trying to dodge me. This bitch is trying to rob me. Dead by noon and I don't give a fuck what it cost me. My life and my freedom. You can't stop the bleeding. I'm leaving. This even is even. I'm losing the chances of breathing. I'm bringing the cleaving and leaving no reason to reason. So pleasing, just bobbing and weaving. Lost in the season. I'm a killer if I catch you. All I do is hear the laughter. The panic attacks faster like my heart is beating backwards. And it feels so surreal because my fucking heart is broken. I tell you to keep it real. Be open, you're blowing smoke and I should slow down. Relax and start chilling, but I'm blown now. Plus I got her trapped in the building. Just the two of us is how we always used to do it. Now it's just the two of us, one gun and two. So have you ever had a problem like this one? And does she have a name? A problem that has always caused a loss, immense amounts of pain.
But she's willing to give it up, lay back and open the legs. Entitled to take your heart and empty your pocket change.
A person that's hurting worsens and curses to close curtains. For certain the secret's lurking on purpose and stops working.
She holds on this fake image and a heart and your place in it. But it's false what you witness when she says that.
So
finished.
Have you ever never giving in and up, of course not. Living life unhappy, ended up in the worst spot.
So take this and run with it. These problems we done did it. Dim-witted bitches caught the cold of the love sickness.